him is a 77 overall. I'm wide open. People suck. Oh, wow, someone from me. Oh, shit. My bad. I got you, well. Get the shit out of me, bro. You're talking about my stream, and I just hear someone say that's what I'm saying. I'm like, oh god. 77 overall team, though. I've never seen something that low in my life. I think it was white. That's us. I think you're on my team. I'm just chilling in the pain, bro. I'm being blocked. My fault. Okay. There's gonna be like no points in this game. I'm gonna steal. Got my ass. That's open. Oh my god. Damn. I'm just inviting me to a party, bro. Oh shit. Sure. Okay, maybe we won't win this. I was saying it's probably gonna be a lousy game, but we'll probably win it, but I don't even know after this. We just gotta wait until people quit. Oh my god. Oh, he might be gone. Oh, never mind. I got this point guard. Oh my god. Four points is pretty crazy though. Driving my ass. Oh my god, so slow. Oh gosh. I got someone on the other side of the court playing a 4-on-5. If it gets to a 30-point lead, I'm down to leave and reinvite you to a different game. Because I don't normally leave, but it's like, why be in a game, I'm going to get 0 stats. Okay. Pressure. Yeah. Not much. Anyone got a bad team, agree? Nah. Oh, they did. Oh my god, we might actually have a chance. Why is my guy so slow? Oh, that's a pass and a half. Damn it. Try to pump fake and like pass that one out or something. Meter. Yeah, I'm trusting the AI again. That shit. Good defense, buddy. Oh my. There's no way he's not gonna leave. Once that guy leaves, even if we don't have a win, we can still put up stats. Okay, that guy's cooking my ass. So you did join the party? Oh, great. I got you. And what do you say? He's like, oh my god. Gotcha. Alright, what we've been waiting for has now occurred. It is 35-9. Let's see what happens once there's not two idiots in the party. I mean, in the game. Fuck. Yeah, you got an AI on you now, buddy. Amazing stats, man. Zero assists. That is amazing. I've had a game where I've had like 20 assists in the first half. Yeah, I know. That's why I said it's what we've been waiting for. 35-9. I bet you we can win this half. Doesn't mean we're going to win the game, but we can win the half. Okay. There's my 70 overall 3 I was waiting for. There's my 65 overall reaching. That didn't work out well. Fuck, I just realized they can probably hear us. Thank you. Yes, it gave me the steal. I'm giving a shit if I got the turnover. All I want is the steal. Wish the AI was on this guy. That's why. I rejected his ass. Fucking kid. Okay. Left me wide open. No. Barely. I want to play point guard. I almost called for it. Oh, I'm open. Ball. Hey, right here, buddy. Pow. He waited too long and made me miss a layup. Yes, the AI is in there now. Come on, give us the guy in the paint. I ain't going in. Can't rebound though. That's a lot of rebounds. Guys, right here. That's not your fault. Yeah, like I said before, even if we don't win the game, we're probably going to win the quarter. I said that in the very beginning. And so far, we're winning. Can you shoot your shot, buddy? Thank you. I'm going to pass this before I get it stolen. Oh, you fucker. He's cold now, bro. Okay. I love reaching you. I don't want the ball here, AI. That's where I want it. I got a lock and finish take, so I should be able to dunk on people. Shots are not gonna work, pal. I'm gonna give this to you if I can get it up. Ah! That would've went in because it was a perfect release, but stupid idiot came on me. I was gonna fake it, I just didn't think he was gonna guard me, but I realized now that I'm fiery, probably will. I'm on this guy like a rotisserie chicken. Rotisserie. Don't ask what I was doing there. Oh yeah, AI. Oh yeah, AI. Lob it to the AI. Oh fuck, I don't want this guy. Oh, I'm on the tryhard. Defense. That's not gonna work that well. The fuck was that? Yeah, on that situation, just pass it to me instead of him. Yeah, that is. Cause that little delay fucked it up. Gotcha. Watch out, AI. Nice play. $18-8, bro. stance. No, that is why you're saying you pass it right away. Makes sense now. Don't even care, you didn't lose it, they're just spamming your ass. That's crazy. Well, now, yeah. Am I through? Yes, sir. I have to give it to you somehow. B's wide open. I think he'll make that. Yeah. I gotta find the right person because if it's a dumb, like if it's an AI and he's not wide open, he's gonna take a dumb shot. That's why I had to give it to like you. But luckily that guy was wide open. AI, buddy. I don't want to shoot that. I didn't want him to shoot that. Okay, never mind. I wasn't gonna shoot that shot because like he's just too close to me. I'll make wide open ones, but oh, drop him. Oh my God. Just don't risk it, pick the ball. I don't want to end up risking it and they get a half court shot or some crap. I'm open. That was great. That's the good guy. It's cold as hell right now. This is crazy, bro. 20-10. Yeah, be careful, buddy. Okay. You've had the ball enough. Ah, it's my fault. Yeah. I tried to go for the layup dunk. I mean, not layup dunk, whatever it's called. I'm open corner. Oh, that works too. To stop the play. Rather give them the two than the one. I mean three. Yeah, I brought it up. Right, oh my God, I shouldn't have called for it. That's only a two, but that definitely should have went in, bro. That's the matchup I want to see in AI. I don't think that ain't going in. Just gotta rebound it. I backed off of him because I thought you was there. I'm corner. Oh my God. That should have been a foul, bro. I went in straight up. I gotta get my take back or we're not gonna win this game. I'll try to find you for an open layup or something. Bro, right in his face. I mean, if you get your take off a assist. I'm not shooting well at all, especially as a big. Yeah, I'm here. AI? Don't take a dumb shot. No, that's exactly. Okay. That was a dumb shot, though, but you know, it's 8. We gotta watch this guy. That's why. Give me that rebound. Pass the ball. Look at the other AI. Oh my God, you idiot. If that was a 3, then that would've probably went in. Let's fucking rebound. I'm coming back. Yeah, it's all AI. And he's not open enough. He's gonna miss that. Almost got their ball. Oh my god, nice. He's open. Shoot it. No, you dumbass! God. Okay. Stay above behind 3 points. Now! Yeah, RAI is gonna make us lose this game. How's that going? Nice fake. That's not good. Nice rebound. Oh my god. That was a quick little pass. My steal. Oh my god, I had that in my jawline, bro. It ain't going in, kid. It's going in, kid. He can't afford. Fuck. Oh my god. Well, GG's, but as I said, we won 24-32 in the second quarter, so we didn't have to come back 30 down, and that was an easy ass win, because these kids were kind of booty that we were playing. They weren't that good, which is surprising, because you expect them to be decent, because they had a 10 overall higher on us. I would run with that guy downstream, but he wasn't that great. Oh shit, he probably hears me. Thank you. What a good boy. There's only really crumbs left in there, so I'm just gonna throw them out. They're good. Good night. What a good boy. Fucking Lord. Want the smoke? How did I not get that rebound? Oh, this kid's gonna feed them blocks. Why can't I get the blocks? Oh, really? I want to be fed blocks, bro. Oh, hey, right here. Now, where did that go in? I think my team's gonna win, but am I gonna do anything? I don't know. In fact, I didn't get that block. And a good pass. Oh my God, that was a foul. Oh my God. You freaking loser, bro. Give me the fucking ball. Oh my God, are you serious? Stupid kid, pass the fucking ball. Make a dumb shot, we know. Give it a damn ball. I don't even care if the whole team quits. I hate this stupid pawn card. I'll be a pawn card if you don't run a pass. Look at that. Yeah, he's getting a message. Why do you keep giving it to him? My God, he left, thank God. Well, my other teammates sucked, that's the thing. I'm gonna score off the AIs. It's the opposite of last game, bro. Last game I had a 20-point deficit, and we had to keep it with AIs. Now it's the opposite. I'm reaching, buddy. I got two, we got three. I wish I was on their team. Who's that a foul on? Come on, I swatted that shit. My God. Yeah, you're getting a message. My God. That's off. Damn it. It's a good shot, too. Third foul. Let's get shot. That's not what I wanted to do. Let me get a black boy. Knew that was gonna happen. How did I not steal that, bro? Would have made both of them if I was either on fire or a step behind the arc. What are you doing, AI? Broke their ankles. Oh my God. The board. Okay. I didn't even jump, bro. That was actually a really good play. I didn't even call for the lob, but I'm not gonna lie with you. Your fucking ass, kid. Alright, you tell me that's not a foul. Come on, make a fucking layup. No. Ball doesn't want to go where I passed it. Cool. Fucking kid's ass, bro. Ha! Okay. This game's fucking funny. Wide open perfectly, you still can't make it. in his fucking face, okay? Game is fucking horrible. Can I just leave? Honestly, the game is fucking AIDS. The fuck out of here, kid. Or block. Same as fucking ass. I've had my mic off this entire game. My poor stream didn't know what the hell was going on. I had my whole mic off this entire game, from the first quarter to the fourth quarter. And I didn't see my party overlay went off when I was just talking. I'm like, oh, that's probably why. Oopsie. Oh, isn't that pretty funny? I was rewatching our just, you know, my videos, because I'm like that. And I just saw us randomly get in a game with two people called Free. I'm like, these people better not be horrible. And little did I know we would become friends. So, yeah. I know, right? Well, do you have any wanting this? Oh, that's cool. What? Y'all don't work or not? Oh, fuck. The one day I have to do something then in the morning, you can play. I can play a game or two. That's why I invited you, but it's just, you know how long? Yeah, but I mean, like him, like, if he's not on for the next, like, 20, 30 minutes, you think we could run a game? Cool. If you want to get in the neighborhood, I'll be done in 2 minutes. We're done just playing this game. Oh, yeah, that would be better. And like I said, if he gets on, like, right as we're finishing up the first game, then I can play the second game. But I got a fucking job interview tomorrow at 10:30. My ass hasn't woken up early in, like, 2 years, so it's gonna be interesting. At least I want to go to bed by eyes too. Give me the ball, give me the ball. Right here, give me the ball. Let's go. Making my 3-pointer of the game. Uh-oh, my dad's home. Harper. That's us. Bounced off his head. Who is it, Harper? It's a 4-1. You should be on your, you should get on your shooter. Is it your shooter that's, like, how we met, or is it a different guy? Okay. Because I have a bigger guy, not a huge guy, you know, we've played with him before. So, I guess I can still shoot threes and all, but I don't want to be the prime 3-point shooter. I only have 11 points in this game, but. Alright, that's good. We got 32 seconds left. This guy's gonna get blocked if he shoots it. He didn't get blocked. Blaze Connor. Oh, why you got a foul? 22 seconds left. Just run out the rest of the clock. I am by myself assist today, bro. I played three games and I have one assist. The only reason this other team's losing is because this guy's shooting 2 for 21. That's a good pass. 2 for 23 coming. Oh my god, he airballed it. Alright, that's the end of the game. I'm going to post up. Why do you have to foul? There's certainly 0.3 seconds left. What are your mom doing? Yeah. Do you mind shooting me an invite? Father? What are you doing?
Maybe let him out.
Sure. What was the All right, man. Ready to go in? Hey, Hunter, you ready to go in? Oh my God. Do you see your teammate, bro? Her overall is gonna be like a 70, bro. Why am I the tallest guy? I average 3 rebounds a game and I'm a fucking center. Oh, great. I just first beat the Nuggets. Oh my God, I'm playing at level 40. My guy already looks great. What the hell was that? For a dunk, I have a 97 dunk. Just take the overall, do something, buddy. My God. Gonna quit this game. This guy is a fucking more points than me. Pass it, pass it, pass it. Oh. Try not to pass to him if you can, because he's legitimately a 60 overall. My God, he left. That is so retarded. I had like 6 steps on him. You want to leave this game? If our teammate leaves, I think we should leave just because I'm gonna get these kids free. Like, they're sweat. I want. Do any day you want to play twos or not? Try deuces. I don't want to stay in this game, my guy. Will you or no? Really though. I gotta hop off, that's the thing. I know, but if we get that one free one, so it's like, why not? Without getting false debt. Yeah, I know it's only the first quarter. That's what I'm scared about. Wait, I did not get that back. That's not what I passed it to. I'm assuming you didn't call that time out. Go leave. I'm not calling it time out. I'm letting him do his thing. That's probably why. No. AJ guys. Probably because of AJ, I gave him like 7 points before he left. What happens when you have a 60 overall building? Still, yeah. Oh, I called for that so I could get the assist. I know we did, but I want that assist. Oh my god, how did either of us not get that? I was gonna tell you one of us. One of us regarded that. Hey. Sure. If he doesn't get on, do you want to run some twos instead of, like, doing anything else? No way. Would you want to run twos if he doesn't get on? I don't really see me getting into a 40 overall this year, bro, as much as I want to. Like, I'm playing my ass off and I'm only at 23. Because I'm going on vacation for 11 days and 2 days, and I ain't not planning no 2K. I could, because I'm bringing my Xbox, it's just that 2K's gonna lag in a fucking show. I don't wanna lag like I'm going to Atlanta, Georgia. Like, I can play fucking shit. Because, like, if I lag out, so what, I miss, like, you know, 5 minutes of play. It's like I don't want to be in the fourth quarter and I just lag out. That happened so many times. With the 60. I got my ass. See, they have, oh my god, I missed it. They have all 3-point shooters around the edge, and that's what scares me. Oh, me. Oh boy, that's what's up. 75 overall, 3 is coming in clutch. Like I told my friends, unless, I mean, that's the thing. That's what I think I told you. Actually, not I might. Okay, that's what I told. I think you, but it might have been my other friend. That my, I mean, I don't know what's wrong with me. My release has just been cracked, bro. Like even if someone comes up on me on the last second, I still perfect release. I miss it, of course, but. Like, that's what that closed out badge is for, whatever it's called, like, eliminates the shot. But my 3 can get up to, like, an 87 or something, so. I'm not giving up to this guy yet. Yeah, I probably could have shot that with my other build. But with this build, it's just like, I don't want to risk anything. Unless he passed it. Move. Oh, that's a stupid shot, bro. I'm calling for this. Eurostep. That is not a Eurostep. My bad. I could have made that, my mid-range, I have MIDI Magician, and, yeah, it's the close shot. It was a close shot. It was like a 7 or 80 something, so I could have made that. I have made it before. That was a good bait job. Holy fuck. I just realized we're only down 14. And even if I don't win, it's still pretty good. I guess so. I had a game that I had 11 blocks for. Oh, that's good, me too. I had 11 blocks in one game. I had like 15 points. 10 or 11 rebounds, like 3 assists and 11 blocks. I could have had a quadruple double. Oh, you. Okay. I'm not shooting this, but I just wanted the ball. Oh, pass it! No! Holy fuck. I wanted to go for the fake or like the end around, but neither of them worked. It's my fault. I'm just gonna be me. I tried my ass to get out of the thing, but I meant to friggin' press Y, or I mean X, so my guy would friggin' go faster. And I pressed B, so my guy basically held his penis in the middle of the thing, and I couldn't get out. Hey, that's my first story sign, but that was my fault. Fuck, 12 to 6. 7. Get the ball. God damn it, I wanted to inbound it. Yeah, I got poster 3. Posterizer 3, I mean gold, that's what I meant to say. Oh my god, nice defense. Yeah, that was definitely you. Even if you weren't there, I think I would have challenged it enough, but blocks are better. Because of the take, that's all me. I tried to recover, but my guy got in the way of a pick, and I got lost. I'm open, but I'm not going to shoot it if you give it to me, pal. Don't do it. Don't do it. It wasn't. It wasn't making shit. I was wide open, I was. I probably would have shot that. I wasn't planning on shooting it. I just wanted to take a dumb shot. There's too many people wide open. About time to make something. I'm open. Did you want to go for a jump shot and it brought you to a dunk? Okay. I wasn't making shit, so I was just open. We have two. Don't feel too confident about that one. Alright, no one's in foul trouble. No one's really in D territory besides our fucking one AI. Yeah, do that all day, bro. Especially with take. That's mine. Oh. I really thought that was. The fuck was that? But then your guy pulled a Luka. I'm doing the same thing. Fuck. Was that a block? Looks like it. That's already three, isn't it? Or is it only two? Oh, I didn't want the ball. Oh, I should have got. Oh my god. Be cool. Please be a two. I mean, three. No. I saw that. That's why I said please. I knew you was going to make that because of the way. I mean, that's how you were the first game we played. You always do that step back. It's just the damn reason I was a two. A whole new build? Oh, gotcha. My ball. How did that miss? Is it just because of the guy had his thing? Because you did it, right? You greened it or whatever they call it. Oh, shit. I meant to give it to the AI. Oh, that's not an AI. The fuck? Not horrible. I saw that. That's such a dumb call. That was the blue shoes guy. He was lagging, so he was off the court. And they called a 3-second violation on him. He wasn't even in the paint. But I guess if you're out of bounds in the paint area, it still counts as a 3-second. But it shouldn't. That's a really dumb call. Kudos to that guy. I mean, I did that last game when it was me and four AIs, dude. AIs don't miss alley-oops often. It's actually not that bad of an idea. That's... I'm cutting. Oh, good. I have two. I'll go corner. Alright, come on, please. I knew that was gonna happen. Please, oh shit. Lack of rebounding is the problem when they put me a center. Or, well, not even a center. Oh my god. I hope. Passing that shit out. No. Okay, that's good. He missed it, but good shot. That's me! Fuck! I hit it off his leg! Okay. We got time. Well, Charlie better hurry up, because if he doesn't get on the next 7 game time minutes. Like, if he's ready to join by the time we're done, then I'm cool to playing with one game. But if he waits like an extra 10 minutes, I'll have to get off. I have to literally wake up at 9 o'clock. Okay, cool. I mean, like I said, y'all, same timing tomorrow because of a weekend. next year. I gotta wake up early the next day too. I got basketball Sunday morning. I'm with my girl Saturday night though, so. Where the fuck is the ball? It's gonna be in the basket in about 10 seconds. Fuck. That's my ball. Oh my god. Oh, that's one of our balls. Underrated. Underrated game by me. Steals wise, at least. Because I probably have 10 steals total on this build, and I have 4 for this game, which is kind of crazy. That is not a good play. I have no idea. That is totally. What the fuck? How did he fall? He flopped. I thought he, like, got knocked over. Give it back to me. Do not shoot, you stupid shit. Okay. Fuck, I know you were gonna pass that, too. Good defense! Oh, that was him. I thought that was our AI. Oh my god, I called for it, too. Well, I wish it actually worked. He's wide open in the corner. I'd rather do, bro. This game got away from us. No, it wasn't. It's just that they started to want to do shit again. Well, we're still almost beating him this quarter. God damn. That guy just knocked me over, bro. Oh, Jimmy! How did I not block that, dude? I wanted to send that to his grandma's grave. You should have friggin' saw this one game. I was getting out rebounded 8-41, bro. Two guys on their team had more rebounds than me, or than my team. I'm open. Fuck. One had like 15, one had like 20. The count as an offensive rebound? That is totally my fault. I mean, you're not gonna get points out of it. Yeah, you would have had a wide open three. So that's my fault. That ball, bitch. You fucker. Give me the ball. I meant give me the ball to the from the AI. I didn't mean to. I didn't say that to you. Thank you. Because in that situation, I'm not even gonna lie with you. You definitely would rather take the shot. I'm watching back. Oh my god. Oh what? I tipped that shit too. Oh hey. That's fast. I gotta shoot it. I don't want, I didn't want to, but I was gonna get a 3-second violation. I didn't mean to call for it. Oh fuck, I'll give you space. My buddy. Oh. Hey, I had that. No, don't you do this to me now. Yeah, I could find. I got your guy. No open threes, bro. The last time I got in the shot clock. Oh my, you little bitch. Actually, that would have been there either way, what am I saying? No way! They give him a fresh clock? That, so I was right. Oh my god. That point should have just murdered him. Exactly. I just love, don't I? Jesus Christ. I can't figure out how to do dunk meters. Do I have to like physically turn it on, or is it just I just have to go into the lane? Someone told me you flick your stick extremely fast as you hit the paint, but I tried that and I ain't getting shit. I haven't gotten a dunk meter once, that was what I'm saying. Yeah, Lord. My fault, thank you. I think that guy was just a little bit too close for comfort, because I know I didn't green it, but I think they're. Like, the bar is super tiny. You see how tiny my bar is. But the thing is. But like I said, like I had a game where I had 8 threes in one game. Well, okay. Oh god. Oh my god. Stupid AI, dude. Oh, nice! My guy dives out of bounds. Backwards. When the ball's not even out of bounds. Forwards. You know you're gonna pass it out. I know your shit by now. Oh. Oh, AI. Yeah, waiting for an invitation. If he gets this shit. Aw. Oh my god. Interception. Call him freaking Sauce Gardner. Oh. Yeah. I saw that coming. Alright, buddy, we're gonna waste some time now. Oh my god. Give me the ball. My bad. I'm just gonna waste the rest of the clock out so then I get a satisfaction. I don't think you should drive my movie. Yeah, well. Sure. I got 23 and I got like 7%. Probably got more than 7, I just can't damn see. Yeah. Do you know how long he's gonna take? Does that mean like at least another 15-20 minutes? I don't feel like getting all the way over to the strips. You just want to play one more record game. Do you think I could take a quick shower first then? Do you think I can get a shower in real quick? I'll legitimately be back in 12 minutes. I don't know why, just every single time I take a quick shower, for some reason I take 12 minutes. So, I'll be back in 12 minutes. If you want to, like, run to something with him, then you can do that. But if you can wait a little bit for one rec game, that'd be great. But I'll be right back, okay? Alright, sir, I'm back. Okay. He got off. I rushed for nothing. Weirdo. I get it. Yo. What's up? What happened? Charlie was around Charlie, my bad. Hunter was in my party. I'll invite only. I got scared of shit, bro. My ass are rushed. Are we still running? Are we playing rec or are we playing threes? Boy. Do I not have anything around here? Y'all need an invite or anything or not yet? Just in case that doesn't work, do this one because that might be old. Oh my god, my dog's getting the shit out of me. What are you looking at, Harper? You're good. I'm getting my clothes ready for tomorrow anyways. Fuck, I got a job interview, so I'm trying to look pretty fancy. Yes, sir. I'm gonna be ShopRite. The last one was at Target, so I'm into retail, as you can tell. They really do pay well over here in New Jersey. $17 an hour. Oh, you did? My bad. Oh, I see it. It was in the middle of my closet. I'll be waiting by the rack. Like I said, I'm here, so you can start whenever other boy gets in. Charlie. I don't know who invited me, one of y'all. I just all free and I joined it. I need my headphones. I'll get you better. Okay, I think this fit looks nice. A white polo shirt. Gucci, of course, I'm joking. I'm by the rec still, but I'm gonna go say hi to my dad. But I'll be ready. Appreciate it. had the IQ of watching my own stream, so I knew when you guys got in. My dad is home for the first time in like over a month, so I was just talking to him, and I looked at my screen, and I saw the squad traveling. I'm like, oh, better get upstairs. He's a general manager for a hotel he owns. Holy fuck, we should leave. for a hotel company. Alright, Harper, you're gonna need to move that dog. Ugh. Okay, so you went long hair, then you went no hair, huh? Damn. Oh my god, that guy's got like the same face as you. I do know that, actually. Did you know that? The old guy. That was the old guy, right? The captain? Yeah, my bad, not the captain. If we go down 3 this game, and we leave, or we just, who cares? Oh my god. My face is bleeding for some reason. Give me that block, bro. Right here, buddy. Wide open like I was wide in your mom last night. Come on. What the hell? I just got a rebound, not even jumping, bro. I was freaking putting a towel on my face. What the fuck? Why is my face bleeding, bro? I got this rebound. Oh my god. Dude. Oh, my bad, I wanted to do a freaking reverse. Isn't it when you double tap X, you do a spin? Ah, okay. I want to attempt that again. I made him pass that. Why is my quality so good today? I don't know. Good question. I just woke up and felt like being good. Does that mean you think he's gonna leave or something? Is it that guy or the other one? Okay, so you're saying we might actually have a chance this game. We just gotta wait for these idiots to leave. Okay. Like I said, I've met a lot of people since becoming friends with y'all, so I could probably get us a full squad, just, you know, not at 1 a.m. But if you're on your normal 8 to 10 area, then I'll probably be able to get these two guys. One guy is decently annoying, but he's really good at the game, so that's that. Yeah, he's not that. Yeah, he just talks a lot. He's Flex, right, or whatever his name is. Locked in my bed. It's been a minute. Oh, it is Flex? I said Flex, but I knew it was something with CK at the end. Okay. I got Gotta rewatch that. Give me the ball. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna shoot it. Hell no, I'm in his grill. Oh, you Jimmy. Yeah, he saw that. Get out of here, kid. Oh, you idiot. I wanted that rebound. Give me the ball. Oh my god, good pass. Why'd you pass it? I said, good pass. Why'd you pass it? Oh, fuck. You got a team take. They're gonna lose it a lot. We just gotta force them into a bad shot. Or a on your dick layup would work as well. You were like rubbing against him and he still fucking scored. I'm driving. You don't do a sitting. I tried to fake it, but I never got it. I was gonna get it, fake it, and give it to the corner. Okay, they only have like half left already. Hey, Anna. Driving. Ooh. Call it. What is the hat? Oh, that's not. My fault. That was a good play. Alright, my guy got a wizard. And, what is the one that I can finish dunks? Oh, okay, yeah. I do have that. I have that on. The hell can I do that? I'm gone. I've thrown it off the backboard before. I got it. Which one do you want to quit? But which one do you want to quit? I know both, but which one specifically? Oh, that guy's name. Oh, it's the very last one. Time out! Jesus fucking Christ. I took a screenshot trying to call it time out. Because I got the one controller. I was going to get 3 seconds and a half, bro. Yeah, hasn't deserved the message yet. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shit. Corner. Oh my god, I thought I had a shot clock. Damn. The fuck? Oh, that's interesting. That makes sense. I got you. He got cold. Which one's that? The D plus guy? Jeez, how do you give a D plus as a center? I just need for gotcha, gotcha. You said that like 4 times, and every time you said it, it's always worked. Also, they're not in the party, so you don't have to whisper. Fuck. Oh, okay. You're just like, cut, cut, cut. I'm like, oh shit, you're talking to me. I definitely do have to cut more. I don't know what my build is. Fuck. I'm one back, or back, basket away from my my take. Maybe it's about to be half time, so it doesn't really matter. Imagine you miss that. I messed the center to leave, by the way. I was looking at the stat line. Oh, whoa. What the hell? Why did I press Y? Wow, he saw that. How did that go out of bounds? Oh, it did before his delay call. might be calling a timeout. He's at a D. He's a D. Lose it. That is such a good defense. Don't give it to him on a fast break, that's for sure, because then he'll get a layup or something. Give it to him, Mitch, not the other guy. And if he passes it, I'm not shooting it right away. I'm waiting so he doesn't get a freaking assist. Alright, or I'm just gonna get spammed. Imagine he touched that and an offensive interference did. Hi. Oh my God. He left. Oh my God, how did you miss that? I told you I can shoot those last game if you remember. It's just that I wasn't expecting the step back. I'm gone. Yeah, they're gonna put up fucking hundreds of points on us, but I feel like we're gonna be easier to score now. Give me the. Never mind, that's better. I thought that was the AI, and I was gonna call for that to shoot the three. Okay. Yeah, by me. I got a corner. Oh my. I was just kind of waiting for that one. I'm corner, by the way. But I'm trying to guard the center. Because he can't shoot. I kind of should have said that. I'll go down corner now. You see what I mean? Like, you pick up on him, I pick up on the center. I said if we lose by 30, leave the game. I didn't expect it to come barely in the fourth quarter, right in front of the fourth quarter. So I'm not disappointed by this game personally. Oh my God, was that not a perfect release? Damn. Oh, yeah, my ass. I called for that too. Hey, you bitch ass. I stole my rebound. I got big guy. Not big anymore. Where? Better not miss that. Yeah, it's wide open. I'm gonna knock that for you, man. How many carries does that guy want to have? Oh, we missed it. Too late for that. That's tough. Oh, whatever. Oh, no. Holy shit. I'm fouling corners wide open. Oh, there's 21. No! Actually, that might not have been it. Any rebounds do I have? Oh, fuck, I'm having the most. Yeah, shit, I ain't giving them another turnover and a score, bro. I can't believe you guys are freaking over that. I literally lost 107-3 this morning. Yeah. I mean, I would probably hop into another one. I know I said I'm gonna go, but I know you don't. That's the thing. I'll hop into another one if y'all want to. I'm talking Hall of Famer. I'm still at the waiting thing regarding. Hell, I had no problem. So for non-shitty teammates. Oh boy. Bruh, Charlie, we had a freaking 60 overall on our team the first game we played. It was tough. He left after like the first quarter, but it's just like his AI was still 60. Please don't be a short ass. Fair enough. Fair enough. We once had it where my brother and my friends were. We played a 99 overall team, and we played them again, the same back team in a different game. We left that shit so quick. I was scared. I mean, we had a 10-minute wait, but I was scared that we were gonna play the 98 overall team again. Oh my god, that's not who I meant to pass. Alright, good shot. How did I get that rebound, bro? I'm literally not on, I'm on my phone at the moment. Oh my god. Oh my fuck. How do you do that? Do you just bring your guy down? Driving, hold X. Yeah, poke you in the eye. Bro, I had this one guy who we might run with, the one guy I was talking to you about, and he's a John Morant field. Like, his guy looks just like him, he's a dunker, and yeah, it's pretty funny. He does. That's not really great defense. How do you get a defensive breakdown for that? Hey. I might have a dunk. Come on. I held my penis. Let's go. Sorry, I didn't mean for that to come out like that. A little bit overly excited for that. I got to the spot and I pressed B, bro. Or held B more like. He's about to pull an Aaron Gordon on me as well. Oh my god, pass it back. This does kind of always happen. No way. Well, he held his penis again. Yeah, I'll do right back to you, buddy. Okay. See you. Back left. Oh my god, he forgot the ball. Aw. Oh my god. I basically touched his hand, bro. I went towards it and I pressed error. You hold X or press X? Okay, well, it wouldn't have worked anyway because I pressed it, but I wanted that put back on. Oh my god, I was about to fucking say. Get in the hole, you bitch. Only a two, but I thought it was a little surprising when it was only a two. Oh my god, it hit his hand. It hit his hand and went right to me. That guy's probably friggin' shitting his controller out. Oh my god. Get up. Oh my god. It hit the switch, the screen. The screen had to change. I've never seen that in my life. You're not like that, kid. I've never seen that in my life. The screen had to go away because it was such a body fest. It was a murder scene. It was a murder scene, bro. Oh my god, you suck. He just ate it. He just got it in his throat, bro. That was me, wasn't it? Corner. Oh, that little hop step, bro. Oh, damn, I made it. I got 15 at the moment. No, not 15. Okay. That's who I was supposed to get. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna switch to the guy that says I'm supposed to guard the ball. Okay, let's put up a shot. Okay, I'm gonna guard my guy. My guy is the guy. Nice. Thank you, come again. Oh, wow. No, I meant to fake it! Not mine. Yeah. Like going in the corner like a prostitute. Me, I was gonna get my ass whooped. I didn't want him to go up with it. I just wanted to get the ball out of my hand. Oh, I'm gonna be open. I'm coming back. That was a tough shot, though. Call me too small again. I'll come to your mama's house and friggin'. This is did what I wanted at that time. Yes, it's mine. Time out. Oh my god, they just took it. What? He got the ball. Who's the ball? I got the turnover for it. What do you mean? Okay, well, all that for nothing. I don't get it. He literally had the ball in his hand and somehow it was our ball. Okay. Oh. Hoss. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's wide open. Oh my god. I had two of them. What the fuck is this on the court? I didn't know you could do that. Chuck it. Just chuck it. We got nothing to lose. I'll be on the right side. Okay. Give me the ball. Is that the guy with the D? I think I would have gotten blocked if I didn't do that, so that was kind of decently smart. Exactly what I am. That guy sucks, bro. I know he does. Oh, pass to the corner, bro. I even aimed my icon. The fuck out of here, bitch. I don't fucking care. I got a block on that little bitch. Or tall bitch. Oh, Ronnie. Okay, I was about to say. Ronnie can go friggin' light a match on his ass. Or in his ass. Sorry, I was worried about getting my ass plucked. Go, go, go. Why do I get a defensive breakdown for that? That's not going in. My guy's gonna be open. Okay. No, stupid reach, bro. Get the fuck out of here! I love getting blocks, they're so satisfying. Give me the ball, I'm the one who got the block, you bitch. Yeah, good timeout. My ass is about to get a 5x5 or whatever they call that. That's it. Oh my god, I was lagging. It's the first and the last 2 minutes, that's why. Not out of this, because I'm me and the D. That doesn't count. You got it, didn't it? We won that. Oh, we would have won that quarter. Oh. Guys, that was the our center, right? Just gotta give us the rain, us the rain only. I got the Twin Towers in here, bruh. Don't miss, because I ain't rebounding. Oh my God. I'm gone. I don't care, we gotta react out of it. Wow. He bullied my ass out of it. I'm open. I don't really know if I want to shoot it, though. I don't feel it. I will shoot it if they leave me. I got mine. Oh my God, it's not good. I'm getting bullied out, bro. Oh, that's my guy. Let me see how many points he got. Yeah, that was his first points of this half. Alrighty then. Yeah. I'm taking my fucking melatonin. Fuck this. Call another one, would you? Thank you. Get away. I don't want to high five him. No, I don't want to high five the bald motherfucker. 27,000. I just got 2.5, or I got 2 badges. I must play a decent game. What the fuck? 9.6423. Wasn't horrible, but wasn't that great? Surprised I got so much XP or whatever they call it. We definitely could have won if we didn't have two shitholes as a teammate. True. I'm gonna leave the squad just in case y'all wanna play another one. Gotta go to Courtney real quick. I would love to play another one, but stupid thing. Do you remember his name? It'd be funny as shit if y'all are in a rec game with him. Cause they're an ass franchise. had 4 rebounds and 2 blocks. Bet. I'm gonna call it a quick serves for tonight. So yeah, bro, I'll be on tomorrow if you guys are on. I need to... Yes. I need to get 185 points or 56 more rebounds. I got 2,000 VC, so I'm trying to do that in 3 days for the weekly challenges. Yes, sir. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Peace. The stream.